So there's about a week's worth of footage working on my father-in-law's house. And since I can't really accurately describe what's going on, I'm just gonna let Adam show you.
Here we are grading the spot with the tractor to make sure it's all level and to get ready to dig the footers. We have really awesome neighbors. This guy lives close to us and we've known him for probably 25 years. And we've always worked together doing different things. But he brought his backhoe over and he helped my dad dig out the footers to get ready to pour the concrete.
Scares me. What'd you say? I don't know. I'd have to look at it.
So I came out here, the baby was about asleep, but he wouldn't go to sleep in the house. I came out here thinking like the low rumble of this equipment might put him to sleep, but he is like beyond excited about this. So I don't know if we're having a nap today.
Alright, the next step is to drive wooden stakes into the footer, and we want the top of the stake at the level of the top of the concrete. And so we're using the transit to make sure all the stakes are at the right height.
And it's already the quarter too long?
Yeah.
Four and a quarter.
What it's supposed to be, Ann.
Yeah.
That's 8 inches deep right there.
We're finding the level of where the footer is going to be. So we get each stake at the right level off the transit and okay. They'll all be level. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It ain't quite straight.
64 and a half.
Already a quarter too low then.
That's too deep. Just lean it towards your truck just a little bit. Now I can't see it. Where'd it go? Just a hair more, like a eighth of an inch.
I'm playing with you off.
Okay. All right, we got the ditches ready for concrete, and so here's a time lapse showing pouring the concrete and leveling it out. Ready? Keep watching.
What you thinking, man?
All right, stay tuned for the rest. Talk to you guys later. Bye.